Okay, today I'm going to show you how to do iPod touch tricks on your iPod or iPhone right here. Because I got an iPod touch for Christmas. So, okay, first, you turn it on. So now that you've turned it on, I'll turn it off on me. Sorry that you can't do that. I'll just wait a second. I gotta change something. Okay, I hope you can see it a little bit better. Turn it on. So, right here, you press your home button twice, like this, the home button. Aw, come on, keep me on, off on me. Press the home button right here. Press it twice, really fast. And on your screen, this little player thing will pop up. It has the play button, the rewind button, and the fast forward button. So, I'm gonna try that again. I'll play it. Okay, so that's that. So this time, you might not know this trick too well. It's the fast trick to unlocking your iPod or I won't do that trick. I never tried it before. Sorry about that, you guys. Okay, next trick is you hold down the home button right there, and then press the sleep button. So home and sleep at the same time. So it takes a picture of your screen that you're on right now. So to get to the picture that you just took, you go to photos. So you open it up, you go to your saved photos. You go all the way down to the photo you just took. And it's the photo of your home screen or whatever. You can take a photo of anything you want. So that would look like my home screen right now, but it isn't. So, you can do it anywhere you want. So, now it's the keyboard, one. It's keyboard. Now, it's the keyboard trick. Okay, so now, I'll just, there. So you hold down I, and that will come up. You can click on anyone. It's on my thumbs in the way. It's really hard to keep the thumb out of it. It's on any letter that's a vowel. And yep, so that's that. Now the second one, it's not really one you can do with your iPod without eye soda. So I'll just choose a line. Okay, ready? Okay, so that's that. Now, another trick is you can move whatever you want. Oh, sorry about that, everyone. You can move every app you want. So just press on it. Press and hold. Move them around anywhere you can move into the last page. So the wriggling room. You can't see it right now, can you? Okay, so they might wriggle around, okay? So then you press the home button, and then it will go back to normal. It won't do that anymore. The second trick is go to your music. Gotta find an album. I'll take the end disc one. Okay, so I'll just go. I got a feeling. So now, since you got a song, okay. By the way, this song is by the Black Eyed Peas. Okay, so now you press the sleep button. Our iPod is completely off right now. It's completely off. And still playing. Turn it back on. Press the home button, okay? And it's playing. Even if it's not this one. Okay. Thank you, everyone. That was the end. That's the end of this video.